me dead at your feet, huh? Let's get to it.
Black Knight, the night you destroyed the Uchiha clan. Did you really do that alone? No matter how good you were, you couldn't have taken down the entire clan. There must have been someone else there that night.
So you figured it out.
Who was it? Who helped you?
Madara Uchiha.
Madara Uchiha? Chidoru!
One of the founders of the Hidden Leaf Village. An immortal man who is both my friend and my mentor.
Firestar!
Fireball!
This will be my last jutsu.
Death you imagined for me. You really have gotten stronger, Sasuke. Without this, I would have been dead. Now I'm serious. And now for the trump card, the Susanoo.
Susanoo?
Yes. All people live as prisoners of their own knowledge and perception. They call it reality. Yet knowledge and perception are ambiguous. That reality may be an illusion. Thinking Madara is dead is just your arbitrary assumption. Sasuke, your presence is a single truth.
Chidori Blade! Fire style! Dragon Fire Jutsu!
You try to get some space.
Fire style! Dragon Fire Jutsu!
You can never.
Still moving? Chidori Blade! Fire style! Dragon Fire Jutsu! Fire style!
Right there! What are you aiming?
Right here!
Jutsu. Finally, it emerges.
The power of the Uchiha. It's all mine!
This is it, Sasuke. And now, your eyes are mine.
What are you saying? Is there anything I can do?
You can't hurt me.
What should I do? I'm desperate! Working.
No matter what you do, it's pointless.
A wall.
My eyes.
Stop!
Sasuke. I am.